亲爱的加兰巴沙集选区的居民们，大家好，我是杨立明，连同王志豪、潘丽萍还有文理嘉博士，我们是人民行动党在这区的候选人。As many of you know, between Chi Hao and Denise, they have more than 30 years of service in Jalan Besar. One result may be a new candidate, but in fact, he has more than 10 years experience as a community leader. As for me, since 2006, I have been an MP of Bishan Topayo GRC. I shall miss my residents and grassroots leaders dearly. Many have become friends.They have taught me much about what it means to serve as an MP. As a minister, they know I will always do my best to improve our policies and programs, such as enhancing workfare and silver support and setting up the Pioneer Generation Office. But as their MP, what they want most from me is a listening ear and a willing heart.And this is how we have made many improvements together. In this regard, my priority is to get to know the residents of Jalan Besar. I'm most grateful to Professor Yaakob Ibrahim and Dr. Lily New. Although they have stepped down, they have been most generous in sharing what they know with Rizal and I. We therefore am very aware that Jalan Besar is a thriving city center with a kampung spirit. There are lots of programs and volunteers supporting our residents. This is a place of great history and heritage. Chinatown, Bugis, Balestier, Arab Street. It is also a place of great rejuvenation. The ABC waters in Kallang, Marina Bay area, and we are the only GRC where all five major MRT lines flow through. Let me now ask Chi Hao to share his reflections.
Thank you, Josephine. Dear residents of Jalan Besar GRC, as Josephine has mentioned just now, Denise and I have spent many years serving our residents of Jalan Besar GRC with our heart. And because of the service that we have rendered and the relationships that we have built, there is great trust between our residents and us.I'll just give you an example. One day, while I'm on one of my regular house-to-house visits, I came across this flat. Looking in, into the far end, I saw this lady cooking in the kitchen. So I called out to her, hello. She looked back at me and recognized me. And she said, oh, Mr. Heng, 你来啦。Ah boy, 你出来, Mr. Heng 来啦。And she came to the door. And the son came up from the room. I had expected perhaps a little one, but actually,He is a young teenager, big size, actually taller than me. And he said, hello, Mr. Heng. And the mom said, Mr. Heng, 以前他小的时候你抱过他, when he was little, you carried him. This conversation is quite typical when we go around in our house visits, not only in Wampo for me, but my colleagues in other parts of the Jalan Besar GRC. What it tells us is the depth of our relationship.And the familiarity and the trust feels almost like family. And because of this, we are able to understand one another, understand the needs, and know what is it that we should and must do for our residents. And this trust and wanting to continue building this set of relationships with deep roots within Jalan Besar GRC is felt indeed by all our residents. When our boy grows up and wants to set up his own family,I bet you he would want to live near his parents, somewhere in Wampo perhaps, and certainly in Jalan Besar GRC. And he's more able to do so now than ever before because the HDB has been building progressively more built-to-order precincts, BTOs, and he would be able to do this. And when he is able to get to live near the parents, what happens is not only is he happy and his parents happy, but the entire town is constantly rejuvenated.And revitalize. It is like a tree with deep roots, solid and evergreen. And speaking of roots, I would just like to highlight to you another very special aspect of Jalan Besar GRC and our town. Josephine had mentioned just now that we are a place of history and of rich heritage, and it is absolutely right. And when you look at the places that we have in Jalan Besar GRC, you will really be able to understand what it means to have a multiracial, multireligious Singapore, not in history only, but in day-to-day reality, living, thriving, in great harmony, and exhibiting unity in diversity. This is our Jalan Besar town. This is our Jalan Besar GRC. This is our Kampung spirit. I would like to now ask Denise to share with us more in terms of the specifics that we have achieved for our residents in these past years. Denise?
Thank you, Chi Hao. I am the Kampung girl from Jalan Besar whose life has been transformed. I was raised in the rental flat at Boon Keng Road, had a happy childhood. I remember the days when, you know, we went to school, my siblings and I, to a nearby school, every day playing hopperty and catching with our neighbours. Our family was not rich, but we never felt poor. Thanks to the Singapore government, I received a good education, worked overseas and locally, got married, have a good husband, found a good husband. And then when I found that my child has a special need, autism, I decided to actively volunteer, got approached into politics, and here I am, back at Jalan Besar. So you see, Jalan Besar has a very special place in my heart. But the Jalan Besar of today is very different from the Jalan Besar of old when I was raised. It's a blend of older and younger residents, rental and purchase flats, public and private housing estates, senior activity centres and childcare centres. It's like what Chi Hao has mentioned, constantly in a process of rejuvenation. In fact, in the last 5 years, we've done quite a bit, Chi Hao and I and the whole team. 6 MRT stations were constructed, 9 markets were upgraded. We have 55 lift upgrading programs and home improvement programs, and numerous social service programs. Every master plan that we say we will deliver, that we have promised, we have delivered. But our job is not finished. Our job is not finished yet. We know as a team that there's more to do. Our population is aging, and we want to further support our elderly residents. We also have working adults who have come, grown here or moved into our estate, whose jobs, for example, are threatened because of COVID-19, because of the global competition. We want to do more for them. And for our younger ones, we want to look after them better. We want to educate them even better for lifelong learning. So I'm so pleased to have Josephine and Rizal join us in this team for Jalan Besar. Our joint passions, our experiences in human resource, in marketing, in economics, in security, in education, disability advocacy, will give us ears at that intent and will help us listen better so that we can do more for you, to put action behind our desire to serve you honestly and diligently. After all, we are the People's Action Party. So now let's hear from Rizal, another kampung boy, to share his story with you.
Thank you, Denise. I spent my years in the kampung. I remember chasing chickens and climbing trees. In the HDB flats, I played sports every day. And perhaps that may be the reason how I ended up in the normal stream in secondary school. I somehow managed to get a diploma, but because of my passion in sports, it spurred me to become a PE teacher. Now, as I continue to hone my skills and develop my interests, I obtain a degree at the age of 31, and 4 children later, a PhD. My fellow Singaporeans, this is the Singapore story. It is a story about hope. It is a story about opportunities. And at a personal level, it is a story about rejuvenation. Indeed, I would not have done it without the support from my wife and my parents. But as we continue to battle this COVID-19 situation, as we prevail and move forward, we must continue to make Singapore a nation of opportunities, opportunities for every Singaporean to achieve success. Para penduduk Jalan Besar GRC, terima kasih atas sokongan anda selama ini. Tentu sekali, sokongan dan dukungan anda tidak akan diambil ringan. Saya ingin memberitahu kepada anda agar memberi kita sokongan yang padu untuk kita di masa hadapan untuk masa depan anda dan keluarga anda. Terima kasih. Over to you, Josephine.
温理家博士谈到儿时的趣事，让我想起在七八十年代，经常陪祖母去牛车水，而我们喜欢吃的就是在摩士街的客家酿豆腐。我们华人有句说法：“家有一老，如有一宝。”我很庆幸在财政部的时候有机会推广建国一代配套，向我们的前辈们致敬。我现在在人力部。 不久前也刚宣布，很快要加强我们的乐龄补贴计划，让更多的安哥、安迪、安公、安妈拿到更高的补贴。衷心感谢大家多年以来对人民行动党的支持和信任。我们现在面临的是一个非常可怕的病毒，严重影响了大家的生活。我们需要得到你的再次委托。 和你一起度过这个难关，让我们继续和你打造一个充满关爱和温暖的家园，充满活力的一个社区。Dear residents, COVID-19 has threatened our lives, our jobs, our future. The PAP team in Jalan Besar is determined to walk this journey with you and to support you in every possible way. Please vote for the PAP. Let us continue to create our stories, our hopes, our homes together with you. Thank you very much.